today, I get to spend the whole day with my dad. And then I get to play with my mom, just the two of us. I love being with my mom and dad, and you too. I'll be right back.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor?
It's Daniel Tiger's neighborhood, a land of make-believe. Won't you ride along with me?
Ride along.
It's Daniel Tiger's neighborhood, so much to do, so much to see. Won't you ride along with me?
Ride along.
I've got lots of friends for you to meet in this land of make-believe. A friendly face on every street just waiting to greet you. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Daniel Tiger's neighborhood.
Hi, neighbor. Today we're... Wait, Dad, what are we doing today?
Well, Daniel, since Mom is busy with Margaret, I thought we could spend the day together.
Really? Just you and me?
Just you and me.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you. Tiger-tastic, let's go!
Oh.
Wait, where are we going?
I've a couple of places in mind. How about I give you a hint about where we're going first?
Oh, okay. I love hints.
All right, the first place we're going is sunny and has sand. Oh, and lots of seashells.
Can you think of a place that's sunny, has sand, and lots of seashells? The beach! Are we going to play at Jungle Beach, Dad?
Ha ha ha, yes! Jungle Beach!
Hooray! Yes! We can look for seashells together. Maybe we'll even find another tiger seashell. They have orange stripes. Look!
Got our tiger seashell collecting bucket.
Terrific! Come with us!
Cha cha cha!
I'm Super Daniel, searching for tiger seashells. I think Super Daniel sees one. It's orange, but are there stripes? No, it's an orange rock. Not a tiger seashell.
Super Dad zooming in. Zoom! And look, I think I found something.
Look, you see? Is it a tiger seashell?
Maybe. No, it's a ball of seaweed.
We haven't found any tiger seashells for our collection.
There might not be any on the beach today, Daniel, but...
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
Even if we can't find tiger seashells?
Even if we can't find tiger seashells.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
I'm glad I'm spending time with you, Super Daniel.
I love spending time with my Super Dad.
Oh.
Zoom, zoom. Hey, do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that Dad and I have superpowers. Like Super Dad and Super Daniel.
Super Daniel and Super Dad. soaring through the sky at super speed, way up high in the clouds. They can fly forever as long as they're together, over land and sea,
as long as you're with me.
Soaring through the sky at super speed, over land and sea.
It doesn't matter where we fly, as long as you're with me.
Wasn't that terrific?
Hey, Super Daniel.
Wow, you drew me? I have an idea. Some seaweed here, and some rocks and shells. There, I made a cape. So now it's Super Daniel!
Hey, that's tiger-tastic.
I like playing on the beach with my dad, even if we didn't find tiger seashells.
It doesn't matter what we do.
I just like to be with you.
Huh? Sounds like it's time for our next stop.
Where's our next stop?
Well, I'll give you another hint. The next place has pretty flowers. Oh, and trees with fruit.
Pretty flowers? And trees with fruit? Are we going to the Enchanted Garden, Dad?
Yes. I thought you might want to pick your own apple for snack.
I love picking apples myself.
We're going to the Enchanted Garden to pick my apple snack.
Flying to the Enchanted Garden, it's just me and you. Zoom!
Here we are.
Okay, press the three red roses. One, two, three.
Apple tree, where are you?
Tell me if you see the apple tree. There it is!
Let's pick the apples.
There's one. Stretch and reach. Hey, I can't get it.
I can't pick the apples myself.
Oh, I can help. Okay, Super Daniel, get ready to fly up and pick an apple in 3, 2, 1, lift off.
Whee! Again.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, lift off.
That was even better than picking apples myself.
Okay, there's one more place I'd like us to go to together.
Hooray! Where?
It's a surprise.
Ooh, I love surprises. We're at the clock factory.
Okay, Daniel, here's your surprise. Let's try this again. The surprise begins now. Nothing. Okay, here it comes. Now. Still nothing. Something's wrong. There was supposed to be a surprise for you. I'm so disappointed.
Dad, always remember.
It doesn't matter what we do.
I just like to be with you.
Aw, Daniel.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
We can go to the beach and make believe.
Feel the sand that's tickling our feet.
We can play a game or zoom real fast.
I just want our fun times together to last.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
We don't need to go anywhere.
Because we just love these moments we share.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you. It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
Wow! Look! There are tiger stripes on the wall! Dad, what is this?
This is the surprise! A new tiger chime time just for you. Do you like it?
It's tiger-tastic! Thank you, Dad. Ugga mugga.
Ugga mugga, Daniel.
I had so much fun with my dad today, and I always like spending time with you. Ugga mugga. Hi, neighbor. My mom's going to be home from work soon. I can't wait to play with her. I don't see her. Come inside. Mom's not home yet. She's still at her job, fixing and building things.
She should be home soon.
And then she said we could play together. Mom's home! Mom's home!
Hello, my tiger family! I'm home from work!
Mom!
Hi, sweetheart!
Mama!
Oh.
I missed you!
Aw, I missed you too, my fix-it tiger!
Mom, remember when you said we would play together?
Uh-huh.
Will you play with me?
I sure will, Daniel!
Yay! We can play with Trolley? Or with Tiggy? Or play ball?
I would play anything with you.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you. So, do you want to play ball with me?
Sure. Let's go play outside.
Have fun, you two.
Catch, Mom! Whoa, can I try that?
Of course.
Oops, hey. Spin, whoa. This is tricky. You do it again?
Yep. No. Ooh, it is tricky.
I'll get it. Hey, what's this?
Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's my old wagon from when I was a little tiger. Oh, I used to love riding around in it.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. I've been meaning to fix it up for you and Margaret, but I haven't had the time.
Wow. Can we fix it up? Together?
Well, it's pretty old and dirty and broken.
Let's try it. You and me.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
That is true.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
What should we do first?
It's pretty dirty. Should we clean it up?
Good idea.
Do you think I can ride in this when we're done?
Maybe. Let's fix the wheels and see if it works.
We can do it.
Hey, this looks better already. We'll have to fix this axle and tighten it up so the wheels work again. And I think I have just the tool.
We're fix-it tires. My mom can fix anything, even her broken old wagon. Hey, do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that we can make the wagon look like anything we want. Use your imagination and drive your new creation. Beep, beep, make it anything you want it to be. Driving through the neighborhood, no place I'd rather be. Come drive along with me. Use your imagination and drive your new creation. Vroom, vroom. Now just imagine a flying train wagon. Soar above the neighborhood. Just fly along with me. Wasn't that terrific?
Okay, this part is fixed. Now, Daniel, will you please hand me a wheel?
Got it.
Thank you. Now the other one, please.
And here you go.
Okay, there. That should do it. All right. So? Are we ready to try it out?
Yes, let's try it.
Okay.
It works. We fixed it.
Together.
I like helping you, Mom.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
Me too. You know, I think if we paint the wagon, it will look even better.
Good idea, Mom.
Okay, here's some red. Ooh, and here's the yellow paint.
We're gonna make Mom's wagon look brand new.
We can paint the wagon yellow and the wheels red just like it used to be.
Okay.
Here, you can wear my old work apron so you don't get paint on your sweater.
I look just like Mom. Yellow, painting a yellow wagon.
Here, you can use this for the wheels. The wheels on the wagon go round and round,
round and round, round and round.
The wheels on the wagon go round and round,
all through the town. Oh no. Look what I did. I painted it red, not yellow. I messed up your wagon.
Aw, no, it's okay. The wagon will still look great because we fixed it together.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
You know, I think I like the idea of a red wagon.
Yeah. Red like trolley. Hey, could we make this wagon really look like trolley?
Oh, I like that idea. I think I have just the thing. We can use this cardboard box for the sides of our trolley wagon. Okay, I'll cut out the windows. There. Shall we paint it so it looks like trolley?
Yes.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
Just for now. Just for now, I want you all to myself. Just for now, let's play alone. With nobody else, we'll play and make something special together. And nobody else but you. Just for now, I want you all to myself. Just for now, let's play alone. And I'll be the only one with you, and you'll be the only one with me. You'll talk with me, I'll talk with you, just we two. Nobody else, but nobody else but you. Just for now.
We did it, Mom! We did it!
We certainly did.
What do you think? Does it look like Trolley? Ding, ding!
I think it's time for a ride.
Yeah!
Climb aboard! Ding, ding! Let's go!
Ding, ding! Ding, ding! Dad, Margaret, look what Mom and I made!
Wow! Is this a new trolley in the neighborhood?
Mom and I made this trolley together.
Whoa! It's a trolley, Margaret!
Ing, ing!
Look, Mom, she loves it! I liked being with you today, Mom.
And I liked being with you, my Daniel.
It doesn't matter what we do. I just like to be with you.
Ugga mugga, Daniel.
Ugga mugga, Mom. No matter what we do, I like being with you too, neighbor. Ugga mugga.
It's such a good feeling to play with family and friends. It's such a happy feeling when they lend you a hand. You wake up ready to say,
hi.
I think I'll make a snappy
hi.
New day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, feeling you know.
That I'll be back when the day is new. And I'll have more ideas for you. And you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will, too.
Because it's you I like.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you paint along with me? Won't you paint along with me?
Hi, neighbor. It's me, Dr. Platt. I want to show you something. Come inside my dentist office.
Ta-da! It's Tigy the Adventure Tiger.
He loves brushing his teeth twice a day. I'm a dentist, and I'm also an artist. Today, I'm finishing a special painting that takes up the whole wall. I'm almost done. A lot of my patients love Tigy the Adventure Tiger. I think it should be pink. Hey, I don't have any pink paint, so I need to make some. I can mix two colors to make a new color. I'm gonna mix some white paint to the red paint. I swirl them together, and that makes pink. That's my favorite color. There. Now it just needs the brush part. And I want that to be green. I don't have any green paint, so I'm going to add this yellow paint to the blue paint. Just swirl them together to make green. Isn't that neat? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And there we go. All done. I love my painting, and I hope everyone who visits my dentist office will like it too. I wonder if someone in your neighborhood likes to paint. Keep on smiling.